नीले सागर का लहराना, फूलों की सुगंध में मतवाला होकर भंवरों की तरह गुनगुनाना, तितलियों का मंडराना, जुगनुओं की चमक का रात की सुंदरता में चार चांद लगाना। घर, मेरा घर, प्यारा घर, सुंदर घर।
A very good evening to everyone present. I'm Sanya
and I'm Alia.
Respected Chairman Sir, distinguished members of the management and dear parents, it is indeed an honor for both of us to welcome you all on our annual day.
वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्न कुरु मे
Member of the management, Shri Sudesh Sachde, Principal, Mrs. Anuradha Handa, teachers and dearest parents. It gives me great joy and a sense of pride to be here today to witness the creativity of our young Goenkans as the school celebrates the annual cultural event of classes 3 to 5. I compliment the school team led by our principal, Mrs. Handa, for their relentless efforts towards the cause of providing good education. I extend my deep gratitude to the parent community for their valued trust and motivating the school team with their support. Your trust and support is a cornerstone on the strength of which most of the school programs run. Dear parents, the future is still a while away. The present is so very, very beautiful. I'll end with a line from one of my favorite writers, Lang Lev, on the change, metamorphosis that we all experience when we become parents. Love is not just love. Love is not another word. Love is you. Let us enjoy this present and revel with our children. I hope all of you have an enjoyable evening ahead. I thank you for your kind presence today. Thank you.
Every single thing in existence is worthy of supreme reverence. Nature is not something for human beings to exploit as they see fit, solely for their own interest. Both nature and humanity are part and at the same time complete expressions of life, of the universe. To destroy the natural world is to destroy human life. Unquote. They left me thinking about the interconnectedness of life and our utter denial of the same. How long are we going to live in denial? The time to create widespread awareness is now, if not already late. A very good evening to our respected chairman, Mr. Vipul Garg. Esteemed member of the management, Mr. Sudesh Sachdeva. Dear parents, and cherished guests. I extend a very warm welcome to all of you on the annual day celebrations of classes 3 to 5. April 2015 was a significant milestone for us here at GD Goenka Public School, Sector 48, Gurgaon. Dear parents, I urge you to help your children learn to play the strings of life well. Become an extension of the school, just as the school here is an extension of you. Together, let us ensure that we equip our children completely to deal with the workings of life and the universe. Thank you so very much.
By the students of classes 3 to 5. I'd like to express my heartfelt gratitude to our Honorable Chairman, Mr. Vipul Garg, for always guiding us and supporting us in all our endeavors.
Mother Nature has existed for eons longer than humans. She's always been there. Without her, we would not exist. She has the compassion to create, at the same time, the fury to devastate. She can be a munificent friend, and in no time, turn into a formidable foe. To survive, we will have to live in perfect harmony with her. She gives, we take, but she can
always take it back. Let us together take a quiet walk with Mother Nature in our cultural presentation, Renaissance, the power of nature, and fathom her invincible power, identify her magnificence, and bow to her bounty.
Industries and factories being constructed every day, poisoning the air we breathe. Is this the price to pay? Resources are shrinking. What happens when there's none?